try anything! Table!
To the black heart of a monster known as Kane!
Go, Sam! Get up, baby! Get up!
These guys are basically trying to destroy each other.
The devs sure are. Wait a minute.
No, wait a minute, Shane. What are you doing?
Shane McMahon climbing on top of the ambulance.
See, this is what's crazy about Shane. He may destroy himself in the process of trying to destroy Kane.
Oh, Shane McMahon going border to border, coast to coast.
Does Shane even have the strength left after what that maneuver took out of him to get Kane into the back of that ambulance?
Kane's about 330 pounds, close to 7 feet tall. Shane McMahon has got Kane in the ambulance. He's shut one door, and he's trying to shut the other. Kane's trying to block it. And Kane, wait a minute. Kane's dragging Shane into the ambulance. Kane, I think, got Shane McMahon right around the throat, Kane.
Yes, he does.
Kane being kicked out of the ambulance now. This is human carnage from two men that are hell-bent on destroying each other, and they're both seemingly succeeding.
What's scary is the fact that we've all witnessed it. We've seen the abuse that has been heaped on Kane, but I think Kane has actually gotten, it's like he's gotten a second wind now. He's re-energized somehow.
Kane trying to break Shane's back, and then Shane landing helplessly on the concrete. And
now
God.
God,
give him shots right to the back. This crowd trying to will Shane O'Mac, Shane McMahon, back into this fight.
Now, I don't think that's doing Shane any good. It's only, it's like it's adding fuel to the fire for Kane.
Oh, my God, the tombstone. The tombstone. And King of the King, the blood running from his mouth with a sick smile on his face. The tombstone on Shane McMahon. There's no padding. It's a thin carpet. It is over.